2.6 kilometres to go. Woods is going to have to go like a rocket, and he is doing it at the minute. He is eating into that gap very, very quickly.
Matteo Jorgensen, the bravest ride. If ever there's a competitive award, it's surely got to go to him. Phenomenal. Woods goes round him, and there's no response from Matteo Jorgensen. We know about his credentials, and today he had to put them all on the table. And what a way to make a statement to everybody else. Never forget Michael Woods.